Oh, got one.
I saw a little, saw like three fish on my fish finder 30 feet down. There's like a little point right there. This is a good one too. It feels pretty heavy. It's taking a good drag earlier too. Yeah, it's a good one. First one of the day. Should turn my area around. Oh shit. That's not it. Yeah, that's a nice one. This fly will be linked in the description. It's a good fly. It suspends pretty well, and it imitates shad pretty well as well. Oh, I got another one. It's another nice one. Literally only marked one right here. Man, they came in a pair, back to back. Hungry's chewing. That's a nice one. Oh, he ran. He's running. Oh, it's a good one. That's a nice one for sure. Oh yeah. Oh, big head chicks. Oh, that's a good one, huh? Wow. lot of head shakes. Oh, ooh, that's not bad. Keep your line tight, keep reeling. When he wants to run, let him run, but just keep that line tight. Too much line out there, too high risk. Man, I'm seeing a lot of striped bass in that graph. Oh my goodness. I'm looking at the graph right now. Right below me right now, there's like 40 good sized stripers. Man, this one's fighting aggressive. Jeez. They're mad. Sheesh. Ooh, he's really running. He's not happy. My drag bonus. Not bad, that's a good one. Man, don't usually get all good ones like that. First thing in the morning. Oh, this one's heavy. When that net's bending, that's a good one. Oh, that's a fatty. Oh my gosh, that's a fatty. That's a fatty for sure. Oh my gosh, I keep getting hammered. That's a back to back to back to back. That was a pretty good one. Maybe not. Wow. Feisty little guys today. Man, he's not even that big, but he's so feisty. Wow. It's like a medium one. GoPro, stop recording. Got another one. Small though, whatever it is. largemouth, I think. Yep. Whoops. Oh. Damn. Man, look at that guy. Oof. Oof. How many people are just waiting around for a boil? It's like 10 boats at least. Those baby stripers. Oh yeah, there you go. Looks pretty heavy. I think it's a medium striper. But it feels like dead weight for whatever reason. Oh, there you go. Maybe you just need time to wake up. There he goes. Oh, that's a nice smallmouth. Oh my gosh, that's a nice smallmouth. Ooh. Sorry, guy. Yeah. That's a nice one. Oh, yes. Oh, these are big ones, dude. Holy moly. Man, I can tell this one's nice. I saw like, I don't know, almost 100 of them right here. It's an offshore spot, very offshore. Surrounding depth is like 200 feet and there's a little hump that goes up to 50. Stripers love that structure. That's a good one. Oh, there you go. Feels like a medium one. Not too big. Man, these guys have the nastiest head shakes. I'm fighting so hard for you. Thank you. feels small. I was marking a group of small stripers, but oh, this is a bass. I was definitely marking stripers too, though. Small ones and big ones. Mostly small. Do y'all got this going on or what? Jeez. There you go, finally. This guy was 30 feet down. Good one.
GoPro, stop recording.
Oh, there you go. Oh, it's been a long time. It's a nice one. Yeah, I can tell it's a nice one. This one, I was six colors down. 30 feet down. They're hugging the bottom. Probably half the schools I've run into just hug the bottom. He's fighting pretty good. Good one. All right, this midday update. It's almost 2 o'clock. I got a good amount of stripers in, got my limit, and just like continuing fish. Haven't really seen any boils, haven't really committed to any. Same thing as last week, people are just stacked at the end of ski arm by the buoy lines on the dam, forebay. I don't know if that's the right place to go to right now. It's a very hit or miss. Probably a big miss right now. They're not really fully on yet in terms of boils, but yeah, the trolling is getting done again. I'm gonna continue fishing. Got another 6 hours or so until more like 5 hours until close.